part which says science and technology, only thing is Dalton's atom. There is no other S&T, and it comes from Europe. All other S&T of any other culture is blind faith. But then, you know, when you study, more and more you go into the traditions, and you also start reading people like Einstein, their own personal statements, you realize that truth is a varied thing. There are many ways of looking at truth, and science has always existed. Science and technology has always existed from the time human beings moved a stone with a fork or a stick. It has always existed. From the first wheel that was created, which was probably knobbly and went in a bad terrain, there has always been S&T everywhere in the world. It is just that today it has become unidimensional. There seems to be only one way of looking at it, while actually the observer makes the whole thing tangible. So the way I am trained, I see truth in a particular way.